Video was leaked of Beyoncé's sister Solange Knowles apparently attacking Jay-Z after the Met Gala.
She's always been the one that demanded the attention.
She was promoting her new album, whatever it's called, nobody cares.
I go all the time.
No wonder Solange? Knowles isn't the famous sister.
The issues between Beyoncé and Solange run deep.
I always wanted Solange to be a member of Destiny's Child. She just never wanted to be one.
I'd love to do a song with her, and she's like, no.
You cannot for my sister. I may try to beat your ass.
Jay-Z has 99 problems, and his sister-in-law might just be one of the biggest.
The world has been speculating as to what really happened inside that elevator ride.
Jay-Z has officially confirmed that he cheated on the Beyoncé.
I've been known to, like, snap off a little bit.
Please don't tie me into family and my brother-in-law. I have to say, that was not a very professional introduction.
Solange had always been overshadowed by her sister Beyoncé. But when the infamous elevator footage leaked, the world noticed her for all the wrong reasons.
One point, I think I even see Solange spitting on him.
Sisters have a history of being very protective of each other.
Solange looked up to Beyoncé, even though they couldn't have been more different.
So much that I know I wouldn't know if she wasn't my big sister.
I've always been a little more quiet. She's always been the one that just demanded the attention.
I'm definitely as flawed as they come, because I up all the time.
When Beyoncé rose to fame in Destiny's Child, everyone expected Solange to follow in her footsteps.
I always wanted Solange to be a member of Destiny's Child. She just never wanted to be one.
Unlike her sister, Solange was not afraid to get her hands dirty and was constantly getting into trouble.
Solange got a petition, had all the students in her class to ask for the resignation of the teacher as well as the principal. Well, she's a firecracker.
Though she refused to join Destiny's Child, it was difficult for her to have a normal life and be herself.
You know, I started actually dancing for Destiny's Child when I was 13. But a lot of my life was spent in tour buses and venues and airports.
And when she put out an album at just 15 years old, she was afraid that everyone would try and make her be like her sister.
Superstar Beyoncé has topped the charts for years, as you know. Now her sister Solange is breaking through.
It gets really frustrating because sometimes I look at her as Beyoncé trying to tell me how to sing my part instead of Beyoncé, who's wrote 6 number one singles.
And at just 17, she committed the ultimate rebellion. She was pregnant, married, and had moved to raise her son, Jules.
Quote, having spent a lot of time on the road, I yearn to be in one place.
But without her family or a way to express herself, Solange was miserable.
It was isolating and lonely, and it was just Jules and me most of the time.
And when her marriage fell apart, she couldn't take it anymore and was desperate to be back with Beyoncé. While Solange was 19 and divorced with a baby, Beyoncé had started dating rapper Jay-Z.
I don't actually talk about who I'm dating because I think it's important that I concentrate on the music.
That's the one thing that's sacred and not in the public eye, and it's the one thing that you feel like you're home.
But despite being in a picture-perfect relationship, Beyoncé still supported Solange, encouraging her creativity and individuality when no one else would.
She's written a lot of the songs on my new album that's coming out. She's like my baby. She's such an incredible songwriter, so creative.
And after their parents divorced, the two sisters needed each other more than ever.
You cannot for my sister. I may try to beat your ass.
When Solange got back into music, she was scared she wouldn't be able to step out of Beyoncé's shadow.
I'd love to do a song with her, and she's like, no.
It wasn't easy, and she was constantly criticized for being different.
I was finding that throughout the process of sharing my music, there were a lot of people who, I guess, didn't expect that sound.
No wonder Solange, is it Solange?
Yes.
Knowles isn't the famous sister. She was promoting her new album, whatever it's called, nobody cares, and it's going to be in stores, not that any of you care.
And when rapper Fab Less disrespected Solange in his song, Beyoncé was the first person to defend her.
And I said, if you could have Beyoncé, would you take Solange? And Beyoncé was like, this is people, like, you know what I mean? Some saying something like that could personally hurt her.
Solange knew Beyoncé was the one person who was there for her. And so when Beyoncé needed her the most, She stepped up to do the same. But Solange's protective instincts took it too far, putting their relationship on the line, and the whole world was watching.
Jay-Z and Beyoncé Knowles are all over the news today after video was leaked of Beyoncé's sister Solange Knowles apparently attacking Jay-Z after the Met Gala.
Solange's attack left Beyoncé and Jay-Z's private life wide open, and her reputation was in ruins.
Jay-Z has 99 problems, and his sister-in-law might just be one of the biggest.
But you know what the fight had to do with? Other women!
Jay-Z has officially confirmed that he cheated on the Beyoncé.
In trying to protect her sister, Solange had made everything worse.
Suddenly there came a great, great fear. Fear of having to confront things and pain that I had buried deep, deep inside.
And worn out from fighting for so long, her body started to give up on her.
Solange revealed that she was battling a nervous system disorder. She revealed, "My body left me with no choice but to listen and be still. Within that stillness, I begin my journey in confronting my worst enemy, fear."
Her diagnosis made her realize that she needed to stop fighting from fear and start building something better for herself.
It was easy for me to show up and be the unstoppable woman for everyone else, but terrifying for me to be that woman for myself.
And she realized the importance of having her family by her side, and so she started by reaching out to Jay-Z.
And I have our own sister-brotherly relationship. That's my dude.
We've had one disagreement ever. Before and after, we've been cool. It's like my sister. I will protect her.
And she brought her parents back together.
I really appreciate her bringing us together because first and foremost, we're parents and we're family.
For years, I played a dual role as manager and his father.
Yes.
Today, actually live the role 100% as their father.
With Beyoncé's support, Solange channeled all the fears she had been afraid to face into creating an album.
This album marked a colossal pivot moment in my life.
You're one of the few artists where it feels like you make what you want to make just because you want to make it.
And when she joined her sister as a Grammy winner, Beyoncé couldn't have been more proud.
She had that star quality and that big presence, even at 5.
And that's okay with you?
Oh, it was always okay with me. That's my baby.
Solange shows us to never let the expectations of others stop you from being who you truly are. And when we stop fighting out of fear, we can start building something more meaningful.
It's always a work in progress, but I really, really do consider myself a student of the world.
I know that I am just where I need to be. However scary, however big, however small, a reminder to just take care of yourselves and to strive for the freedom within ourselves, to honor ourselves, our truths, at whatever stages we exist in them, because that's how we truly become free.